finished our first show here at the O2. We've got two more to go. Thank you for buying the album, making it number one, and Merry Christmas. I don't know what I'd do without you.